What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie back, and you can see I got these two swords. So far, other than the great sword, these are the two most powerful. The regular great sword is slightly more powerful than the other ones, but yeah. At any rate, we're gonna rock these, I guess, for a while again. I think it was right here, White Ridge Road. And the reason being is because I can go like that and have my buff active. Oh yeah, one thing I need to do is go back and kill the dragonkin thing in the rot, Lake of Rot. Is this a castle? Or is it a fort? I was quite a bit tougher than that. Problem is, I don't quite have enough poise. Because I have to wear lighter armor, because both these are super heavy weapons, so. Looks like it's heading for 1187. Don't know if that's 1380. Yeah, so that does hit harder. stone sword key. Relates charge, huh? That's for a great shield, looks like. Slam it down and charge it on the ground and run. Okay, that goes up to the land of giants for sure. But this has got to be a fort or something. I think this is the fort I want. Guardian's Garrison. No, this doesn't sound right either. There's a rat there. I didn't even see that dumb thing. Oh, ladder here. This area's got some graphical glitches for sure. Almost was able to one-shot him. Anything down here in Rat Town? Definitely don't have the poise that I used to. Could put on a talisman that would give me more poise, possibly. Come on, climb. Not very big, is it? Holy frick! Oh crap. One eye shield. He fell off to his death, dude. Dang, that was a long ways down, puppy dog. I can't believe he fell, man. Wonder where he fell. Was there anything else up here? Or was it just, you know, there's a ladder. Where there's a ladder, there's a teleporter. Chest. Giant's prayer book. Okay. Well, dang it, this wasn't the full. Smoldering butterfly. Oh, I fell. Alright. Well, I'm done with this little area. Keep on going, I guess. For the Giants East. Is that a giant? If it is, it's a baby giant.
We're almost there. The flame of ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you. Torrent, please continue to lend your aid till the end. Shall I turn your room? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts.
I will take a look on the map in just a second. Okay, so, nope. I don't know how you get over there. There's gotta be, like, oh, what's this? This is an area too. There's got to be like a... Man, that looks like an area. That'd be some way to get over there. Like a little shack here. Whatever this is, maybe an Erdtree or something, I don't know. Doesn't look like there's much out here. Lame peak. Man, those guys were freaking huge, weren't they? This has got to be like a baby giant. Or is it a troll? It's just a troll, ain't it? Just like covered in... Okay. That's interesting. Pull your sword out. There you go. Really? That hit me? Okay, these aren't ordinary trolls. Miss. That's my question. Number 7. kind of feel like one of those things is going to come alive. There's a troll up there. Just hanging out. War against the giants, champions battle, trolls betray, fire vanquished, the era of the Erdtree begins. Yeah, I'm looking for like rolled hold or something. Those guys drop somber sevens. Crap, I almost walked off the edge like an idiot. So the trolls betrayed the giants. I mean, can you get over here? Because I don't think you can. That's pretty cool. Hey, you can't get me, can you, dude? I don't feel bad about that at all. Dude, why did you just fall down there? Maybe the hand got him, I don't know. He literally looked like he just went boing and dropped in and died. What is this? Oh, it's one of these stupid things. But the chariots again, right? Oh, maybe this goes down to the bottom. I doubt it. Yeah, no, it's like another stupid dungeons with the chariots, I think. Giant conquering hero's grave. Flame, protect me. Well, you know, I don't think I can travel out of here. Maybe I can. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Since I only have like a few minutes left, I was thinking I would go try to kill the dragon rock, the dragonkin guy down in the other area. We should be able to just kind of should be able to get over there fairly quick. I don't know if I'll get rot or not. Got quite a few of these to stop it. So, dragon scale blade, okay. Have I stepped on all these? I think I have. Number 8. Ooh. Mushroom crown. One other thing we can do is we can go down here and we can fight this ulcerated tree spirit down here. Here, dude. Ooh, I probably should have killed these guys first. Surprise! Yeah, I missed. Oh, is he gonna kill him? He might kill him. Attack, dude! Right, that guy. Okay, get over here. Didn't need to kill him, but dang it, I wanted my flippin' revenge on him, so. Now that I got my revenge, I'm done. Okay, I got everything killed down here, so we're good to leave. That's probably the lowest amount of runes I've ever had, 83 after all that. Wow. That's crazy. I think I've gotten everything down here. I don't know what those are all about. Wait, is that another thing that I missed? is, isn't it? That's why this is up here. Hey buddy, what's up? Alabaster Lord Sword. Number 9. Dang it, I need a freaking 10. Alright, well, Lake of Rot, I believe, is done. Killed everything, explored everything, as far as I know. There's a bug down there, I can see it. Also, I can hear it now. Number 6. Aww, it's not even a cool bug. Alrighty. That sucked. Okay, we're done. Right, up here. I really need to figure out how to get out here. Let's see, where were we? Giants Mountaintop Catacombs. Alright, we'll do this next. Alright guys, if you like this video, hit that like button for me. Subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching everybody. And as always, I'll see you in the next one.